So today I traveled to Maspalomas and I'm here with the organization Oceans for Life from Gran Canaria, and we are here to clean up other people's mess, plastic bottles, forks, paper, it's a load of rubbish. A lot of cigarette butts, so stop smoking. A ton of rubbish. I'm surprised that in 20 minutes of cleaning, the bag already started weighing a lot more. Yeah, raising awareness for myself and for others, hopefully. If you want to join, go into the Facebook Oceans for Life and you'll be able to find these weekly events. Cleaning up beaches.